Resident Evil Resistance is a 1v4 online multiplayer game set in the Resident Evil universe. It is also a game that you can't buy or play without owning Resident Evil 3, at least for now, which is a strange decision indeed. So, if you've already experienced performance issues with Resident Evil 3, it is only fitting that the situation with Resident Evil Resistance isn't any different. That's why this video exists. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Resident Evil Resistance and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Valerie's fever skill can heal injured survivors. Pick up the umbrella credits. Buy a more powerful weapon from the armory. Equip your new weapon. Leave the safe room. Find and destroy the red biocore. You have been infected. Find a blue herb. Use the blue herb to lower your infection rate. Find and destroy the red biocore. Final exit unlocked. Activate the switch to open it. Survive until the final exit has opened. Final exit opens in 10 seconds. The final exit is open.